ese shampoo por la mañana.
Golden Show. Like, comment, share, and download. We haven't done one in the morning in a while. Animal.com. Like, comment, share, and download. The Golden Show. Hi, everybody. Like, comment, share, and download the Golden Show. Let's get it in.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to another episode of News in 2 Minutes, bringing you the news that you need to know every day. Let's begin. In a study published this week in the journal Cell, researchers show how a mutation in a protein found within the human brain makes people exposed to commonly used and store-bought pesticides more likely to develop Parkinson's disease as a result of the exposure to the chemicals. The research shows that while chemicals included in items that have been cleared for use by current governmental regulatory bodies, for some individuals their use can cause or induce a long line of diseases and adverse reactions, and even goes as far as to say that detrimental effects were observed with short-term exposure of these pesticides and at doses well below EPA-accepted levels. The United Nations Secretary General has issued a stark warning regarding the Central African Republic, saying that the country is descending into chaos through the eyes of the international community, with local agencies within the landlocked region reporting that something terrible is happening to the nation at this time. We are following reports that an increasingly violent sectarian war is ongoing within the region, with Christian self-defense groups banding together and actively engaging the predominantly Muslim Salika group. The reports show that both Muslim and non-Muslim groups are seeking to gain control of power and territory in the region, whose main exports are diamonds, wood, coffee, and tobacco. While France has sent 1,000 military servicemen to try and quell the violence, international researchers show that the nature of the sectarian war will not be snuffed out by military strength alone. We are translating an article out of the Middle East showing that the Supreme Council of Health in the sovereign state of Qatar has confirmed the country's first diagnosed outbreak of the Middle Eastern Respiratory Syndrome in a localized group of camels, with three of the animals showing symptoms and markers of the disease. And to wrap things up, China is sending fighter jets to patrol the demarcation zone in the South China Sea. Tokyo Electric is recognizing the dust inside the pool at reactor number 4.
Some of us have demons. Some of us have demons. Some of us have demons. Now this is you, dressed in all black, fatigue hat, ready for combat. A good nigga, you don't leave tracks. A hood nigga wanting G-stacks. Do what you gotta do to get that. You feel you need that, where the jugs at? These are your niggas, creeping, they be leaving niggas sleep with you. Low style, quiet, no smile, stay official. Sometime they grimy, speaking on their own people. They snake you if they have to. Braised tattoos, now these are your bitches. Bone and lonely homie chickens. All the homies stick them. You think you own a man, listen. She'll stab you in your sleep with a knife from out the kitchen. Put a root on you, next week they find you missing. Dead in your expedition in the forest. Fell off the cliff and tumbled to you, blew up. Feds told her and she threw up. Fake bitches, actresses. Wicked witch down practices, two sides of us. Negative
some
and positive.
Some of us have angels,
the kingdom, the power.
Some of us have angels,
power, the glory.
Some of us have demons,
greed, lust.
Some of us have demons,
lust, temptation.
Some of us have angels,
the kingdom, the power.
Some of us have angels,
winning. Now this is your mom, your good luck charm, pushing you to do no wrong, praying for you that you live long. Nobody kill my baby, but she know her baby crazy.
I'm just trying to talk about it.
Thank you for ruining the tradition of Thanksgiving. You're a parasite on this country. I bet you're a credit card debt. I bet you don't even plan for retirement, do you?
Golden.
I bet
open
you don't even have an ounce
golden.
Of silver. But you're going to go buy more garbage with credit cards to oppress people that you don't even like with money you don't have. Way to go, debt plan! You're a disgrace to Christmas. You're destroying the very Thanksgiving tradition. You're teaching your children such great family values. Let's not have the family together for dinner. Let's get everybody out to buy a bigger television and more iPads so that they don't talk to each other. Thank you, enemies of America. Thank you, parasites on this country. How much credit card debt do you all have? You're all a disgrace to Christmas.
Winning.
Shame on you all from the North Pole.
People are in power, and the wrong people are out of power. That the wealth is distributed in this country and the world in such a way as not simply to require small reform, but to require a drastic reallocation of wealth. I start from the supposition that we don't have to say too much about this, because all we have to do is think about the state of the world today and realize that things are all upside down. Now, if you don't think...
Think about it. Like coming sharing down the Golden Show. Read scholarly open minds, not empty ones.
You actually begin to think that things are not so
gold
bad.
On these vampires.
Or that just little things are wrong. You have to get a little detached and then come back and look at the world. And you are horrified. So we have to start from that supposition that things are really topsy-turvy. And our topic is topsy-turvy, civil disobedience. Now, as soon as you say the topic is civil disobedience, you're saying our problem is civil disobedience. That is not our problem. Our problem is civil obedience. Our problem is the numbers of people all over the world who have obeyed the dictates of the leaders of their government and have gone to war. And millions have been killed because of this obedience. We recognize this for Nazi Germany. We know that the problem there was obedience. That the people obeyed Hitler. They should have challenged. And they should have resisted. And if we were there, we would have showed them. Even in Stalin's Russia, we can understand that. People are obedient. All these bird-like people. Remember those bad old days when people were exploited by feudalism?
Planet Earth was my place of birth, born to be the sole controller of the universe. Besides,
I'm just trying to wake you up, everybody. I'm trying to wake you up.
Gets going, the going gets rough. When I start flowing, the mic bust. The next day, the shape of
the Golden Show.
People in Cali used to think it was earthquakes. Cause times was hard on the boulevard. So I bold guard and never get scarred. I'm guard, but it seems like I'm locked in hell. Looking over the edge, but the R never fell. A trip to slip, cause my nikes got gripped. Stand on my own 2 feet and come equipped. Any stage
this
on
is real hip hop.
I got chains
up.
I stand alone and need nothing to lean on. Go yourself,
winning.
Go. So much to see, but I still flow slow. I come to wreck and I won't look back. Cause it ain't where you're from, it's where you're at. Even though nobody's
smiling. But now we have Western civilization. The rule of law.
To relax in my room and escape from New York and return to the ruin of the world as a thought. Thinking how hard it was to be born. Me being a queen with no physical form. Millions of cells with one destination. The best part of life. 9 months later, a job well done. Make way, cause here I come. Since I made it this far, I can't stop now. There's a will and a way. And I got to know
it goes.
I can be and more. And see all that is to see before. I'm called to go back to the essence. It's a lot to learn, so I study my lessons. I thought the ghetto was the worst that can happen to me. I'm glad I listened when my father was rapping to me.
The Talking Head, Psycho Killer, Golden Show. Let's get these likes and comments and downloads up.
There are those countries like Germany, where since 2002, they've forbidden and punished, and we can also call up a graph of countries. There you see Sweden, Norway, Scandinavian countries. Iceland is also come through with a similar bill. And then there are those countries like Germany, where since 2002, the sex trade has been completely liberalized. Now, that in Germany in particular has been sparking a backlash. It was reportedly even included in coalition talks that have been going on between the CDU and the SDP. The Economist newspaper called, in a recent article, a giant tectonic
waffle.
Germany has about 400,000 prostitutes catering to 1 million men a day, mocking the spirit of the law. Exactly 34 of them, including 4 men, have registered for welfare benefits.
Oh,
I'm just trying to wake you up, everybody. I'm just trying to wake you up.
God! God!
Down there, motherfucker!
There's other guys, what they look like. I don't know!
Just don't make no sense, everybody.
The clinical professor of rhymes from Pepperdine, co-signed by Glaxo Smith Klein Design. They left me dehydrated by the now river naked, but I made it with the passion of a microphone.
microphone patriot. Advanced step in innovative mobility. Most MCs try to clone me lyrically. Propulsion system, gravity driven, white hot thermal external vision. Every lyric got a wormhole in it. My lyricism amplifies every letter written. Rip the jack of spitting inside zero vector systems.
My mind is precise and concise. Got you taking steps back.
Cause I'm winning.
Your kids can't go to school cause they got lice. But then it gets worse. Your daughter's bubble about to get burst. I had a fetish for her since I saw her.
Down
there,
one of those catacombs.
Now I know you ain't no friend to me. Wiped up just see.
I'm just trying to wake you up, everybody.
Yelling out loud so angrily. Better get used to it cause it was meant to be. Shut the fuck up while you standing next to me.
In the morning,
you're
on
my
ass.
Say shout out to me. So you can answer to me.
In the morning.
Why the world spins round, ain't no carefree. Not unless you living dead like a zombie.
Don't keep trying me, I tilt my head slightly. And
down
ask the almighty,
why me?
Okay,
there's other guys,
what
they look
what
like?
The fuck,
I don't know!
Me? It's likely,
just don't make
it's
no
all
sense
just a
back.
Test. He'll never put more than I can handle on my chest, on my back, on my shoulders. But I feel them getting lower, and my heart's getting colder. So I mustered up the strength and never put up before I break. So I hit before I leave. And I keep my shit moving while these other niggas sleep. I just lose it to the beat. I'm just grooving to the beat while I'm cruising to the peak. But even at the peak, there ain't no stopping. And if you really know me, you know my only option. Blow wings and start fucking hopping, laughing, crying. If you ain't rising, you dying. And I live with the sorrow, but there ain't no time for crying. And I pray to see tomorrow, and I pray you see tomorrow.
In the belly of the kitchens where the fire's contained. Something
down there, one of those catacombs. There's other guys, what they look like, I don't know.
If you get a sense when I'm speaking in this sentence, then you see it's rebellion. You don't even have to see it when you breathe and smell it. Recreate in my melon, wait to take it.
Careful, I'm going ham, it's the clan burglar. Santa Menace, push your mouth up, go see a dentist. I'm independent, repping myself. I don't do this for my fucking health or anybody else. I'm guap grinding, top billing, twat smashing. I'm raw, feel the passion.
Come
it's
on,
all train to action. Swords, fighting shit. It's all like it, bitch. My palm squeezing shit. Hey, y'all, let's get it in. Hey, y'all, let's get it in. Packing that rough shit. Some of y'all signed, but they got you like puppets. Some shorties fine, but you smell it like garbage. It ain't always what it seems, but what you dream of to be. And life is sweet like leaving a bean. My flow got a fever. They say life's a bitch, so I give a dick and feed her. Make her a believer, had to work that. Knew she was a screamer. Got me the verses. Put you up for her, strong by horses. Of course, it's the boss of the mob. An unstoppable force. Like a weapon from God. And I stop.
Globalization and technology means you can go just about anywhere. Think about it. Globalization and technology means you can go just about anywhere. But there are a whole lot of reasons you ought to come here. Tonight, thanks to the grit and determination of the American people, and determination of the American people, there is much progress to report.
Keep an eye on it. A stranger taking a shortcut through the backyard next door might have broken into your neighbor's home. Report.
A strange car parked illegally might be loaded with stolen goods waiting to make a getaway. Report it.
That loud fight next door might be the start of a violent crime. Report it.
If you see a prowler at night, don't frighten him away by turning on a light. Report it.
During this crisis, whatever caused, come back to life. Human victims, unless their bodies are first disposed of by cremation.
It's golden.
On enrichment, we are eliminating Iran's stockpile of already enriched 20% enriched uranium. We are holding their centrifuge program where it is today, and we are stopping them from using their most advanced centrifuges that can separate uranium very quickly through the enrichment very fast. So they're very risky, and that's why we keep them away from that process for now.